Let's take a look at how to show and print functions in Microsoft Excel. I am Chris Menard. Let's go ahead and dive in right now. I'm on this worksheet at the bottom here. I have already thrown in some functions for a house note, and I've done plenty of financial functions. Method one, if you want to print your functions instead of seeing your values, go to the Formulas tab at the top. And if you point under Formula Auditing Group, Show Formulas, and click that, it will show your formulas. I do want to point out it's giving you the keyboard shortcut tip right here. I'll click Show Formulas. There are my formulas. Feel free to auto-fit or widen your column if needed. You can click to turn that off. Try it with the keyboard, the control key, and the key to the left of the number one on the main keyboard. That is the exact same as show formulas with the keyboard. I'm back to looking at my values and my answers. If you want to go and highlight your formulas, click anywhere you want to on the worksheet, go to the home tab in the top left. Over to the far right is the editing group. Find and select formulas. And now they're actually highlighted. Possibly you want to highlight them, and I'm just making this up. I'm using the paint can or the fill color, and you want to put them in gray as an example. Let's go and do this one more time on a second worksheet that's got more data. I'm going to go to the FY 2025 worksheet. Here we go again. Let's go and try find and select formulas. They're all highlighted. Again, I'm going to put them in this gray paint can. Perfect. And then control and the key to the left of number one. There you go. If you need to print these, really simple. File, print, make sure they're showing, and then use your printing options here. You may want to go landscape, orientation. You can also say I'm going to fit one page, a little small. You may want to do a page break and break this up. Back here, I would probably, I'm going to turn that off. If I was doing this, I would freeze the header row. I would also freeze column A when I go to do my printing. That is under quickly page layout, print titles, rows to repeat at top, columns to repeat on the left. Now, when you go to print preview, every page that prints would have those on there. I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell. And this is part of my Excel online training course. Thank you.